Hello, I'm David.
Hello, I'm Bruce.
Bonjour, I'm Antoine.
And we're the Hooly Doolies.
And we would like to say that we've been part of the Wiggles World community for 10 years. We've had a lot of great times with the Wiggles, High Five, Steve, and Blue, the Bananas and Teddies, Bear in the Big Blue House, Jimmy Gack, and our champion Wiggles World.
We sure have, David. We've got to do a number of performances in his past videos. We were guest stars on Boost Clues, and we were appearances in his crossover music videos as well.
Of course we have, Antoine. Aside of the great memories we've had over this period, there were several of times when Dorothy giggles. We told her to stop doing it because it sounded pretty much like a baby.
Oh, Bruce. We do remember those days when you picked on Dorothy the dinosaur, although we do not tolerate anyone with stopping someone who is giggling.
That's right, and we've been through enough of tough times.
Indeed. And aside of the good and bad memories, we have an announcement to make, and we'd like you to hear it clearly, before you tell it your friends. So, today, after 10 years with Wiggles World, our journey in this community will officially come to an end. It's not just we wanted to step out of the Wiggles World community, it's just that the Wiggles are increasing their popularity in this world with their ongoing Wiggly Viral series. And not only that, we have other passions to pursue of our own. I'll have to continue my bike riding, and continue to be part of the Australian jazz groups.
Antoine and I will have to continue doing gigs in upcoming festivals, and pubs.
That's right, Bruce. And Russell and Tickle said that they will have to return to the Outback to spend more time with their families and friends. So, after this period, it is our new beginning outside of Wiggles World community. But fear not, everybody, Wiggles World will continue as normal, and you can still see other of our friends like Bananas in Pajamas, Bear in the Big Blue House, Arthur, Nature Cat, the Wiggles, and High Five will be taking over our place in 2023.
Oh yes, Antoine, High Five will continue their amazing success next year, and of course, Jimmy Gack, ABC for Kids comedian, Mr. Dank Engine, Murray Ka Chan, and our leader Wiggles World will continue to play their part of his new content to come out, with new Wiggly Virals episodes, and new crossovers, and it's going to be a great year for him. We will be missing the Goville gang and everyone else in Wiggle World once we depart, but this is our right decision to move on to new interests of ours.
But that's okay, because most of you remember us when you were younger, and you're still fans of us every now and then.
Of course they are, Bruce, and you guys out there who have seen us on videos, and singing and dancing along to our songs, are just
great.
And we're hoping that you'll see one of us singing, dancing, and entertaining you again in the future, but in another way, shape, or form. So until you see us again, until we see you again, as the king says,
get a wiggle on.
Just for you!
In the House of Blue!
Welcome
welcome, welcome, welcome to the Big Blue House. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Big Blue House. Door is open.
Come on in.
Now you're here, so let's
begin.
Oh, yes. We're all invited to your special milestone party, Bear, since we grew up watching your successful series. It's going to be best as long as Ronald doesn't ruin it for you.
Let's hope not, Nature Cat, because luckily he didn't ruin one earlier for Greg's 50th.
Yeah, even Miley, although they had most of the treats from the buffet. So let's hope that Purple Cat doesn't do the same thing as last time, otherwise there will be severe consequences, you know what I mean?
Yes, Nature Cat, I know what you mean.
Lovely to hear it. Alright, I'll let you go because I'll have to tell my gang about your invite. Sounds okay to you?
Sounds okay to me.
Cheers, Bear. Say hello to Ojo and the kids for me, I'll announce it to my friends, including Ronald. So we'll see you tonight, at 7:15.
Will do, Nature Cat, I'll see you tonight.
Thanks for the call, Bear. Bye.
Bye.
Hey Ronald, Squeaks, Hal, Daisy, come downstairs for a special surprise.
What is it, Nature Cat?
Are we doing anything special today?
My answer is yes, Hal. Bear has invited us to his 25th birthday party at the Italian Sports Club of Woodland.
Everybody, yeah. Now this is exciting. We all grew up with Bear in the Big Blue House.
Ugh. Another boring party I have to go to? Seriously, Nature Cat. I'm not going to the stupid Fat Bear's blow-up party.
I beg your pardon? You don't ever say something shit to Bear like that. You do realize he has lost a lot of weight in almost a year, right?
Oh yes. That's right. I forgot all about that. But still, I'm not going to his party. I'd rather stay home and play Minecraft on my laptop.
Ronald, you are coming with us to help celebrate Bear's 25th birthday wherever you like it or not. And if you don't behave well enough just you did with Miley at Greg's 50th, and you will know what happens next, right?
I get like always, G-R-O-U-N-D-E-D, which spelled grounded. Right, Gwendolyn?
That's right. So you better be on your best behavior at the party, otherwise there will be hell to pay. Makes sense?
Yes, Nature Cat.
That's what we want to hear. Now I shall check what time it is. Jesus Christ. It's 5:30 already. We'll have to start getting ready right now, because the party starts at 7 o'clock.
Right, bro. Come on, gang. Let's get snapping to it.
Phew. We did it, Mr. Dank Engine. Now this is what I call a $185 birthday cake for the great Slim Bear.
Oh yes, Jimmy Gack. You can really tell about it, he's not a big bear anymore.
That is right, you too. I'm a healthy bear now.
I know, right? If you gain a six-pack, you would become a macho bear.
Oh, WigglesWorld. I would gain some muscles someday, but I would rather be just a fit bear.
Fair enough. Anyways, this is a brilliant place for Bear's party, isn't it, guys?
Oh, yes. WigglesWorld. In fact, this looks pretty much different to the one we've had for the Bananas 30th.
It does ABC for Kids Comedian. But this is more bigger with a lot of space.
Excuse me, guys. I'll just be on the phone for just a minute.
Okay, Bear.
Hello, Nature Cat.
Hi, Bear. We were just about to step out the door, and we're still waiting on Ronald.
Fair enough. Everything set up, and the Shadow Project's dog has just finished setting up his DJ.
That's great. We've already got all clean and groomed up, and I just don't know how long that fat purple cat is taking. He'd better not be spending an extra 45 minutes getting ready, because it's going to take us 20 minutes to get there.
Just let Ronald finish getting ready first and then you guys will be on your way.
I don't think so. By the time we leave the house, he's going to make us very late, or miss the entire party.
Okay, that should be fair enough.
Okay, Bear. We'll be on our way shortly, likewise I'll have to start screaming at Ronald, if he doesn't hurry up.
Okay, Nature Cat, I will see you once you guys arrive.
See you in 20 minutes, and I'll let you know when we start to run late.
Oh yes, please knit your cap. That will be lovely.
Okay, I'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Ronald the Fat Purple Cat, you better hurry the fuck up before I turn on the alarm to make you run.
Nature Cat, will you please let me put on my shoes first?
Oh, he's not listening. Gwendolyn, you might want to head into my car so that I can turn on the alarm to make that slow poke hurry up.
Yes, Nature Cat.
Oh, will you stop laughing? It's not that funny at all.
Too bad, you've had it coming for being so slow.
Shut up, Al. I've just took my time putting my-
Get in the fucking car right now, you bloody fat piece of shit!
Holy Jesus. Nature Cat didn't have to scream his lungs out like that. It really made us fly straight into the car.
Yeah, he didn't have to do that to us. In fact, I think he only did that to Ronald because he was only taking slow getting in his formal suit.
I know, right, Squeaks? The neighbors could have hear him.
Sorry, you three. I just did that to Ronald because he's whinging about his shoes. And, oh god, he should have got ready just 30 minutes before we left.
That's okay, Nature Cat.
Now let's hit the road. I hope we can make it to the party.
Did you double check all doors if they are locked?
Yes, I did. I checked everything.
Okay, good. Just to make sure that no robbery comes in to snatch our TV. Alright, let's rock and roll.
But Nature Cat, Gwendolyn, Skooks, Hal, and Daisy, I don't want to go to Bear's 25th.
Ronald, we are all going to Bear's party and that's a 100% capital final. Now either you shut up and get used to it or you get as always.
Yeah, you hear what my brother said. Also, WigglesWorld told us that he has paid so much of his money for the previous two parties of this year. $300 for Greg, and $500 for the bananas, and many idiots were pestering him to make more and more 24/7. For fuck's sake. And he was extremely pissed off of these stupid requests, and I felt like he already kicked a bunch of asses because he's about to lose another $500, and he's trying not to end up having a health scare. So it is advised you stop complaining, this way we can try to make it to the party in time.
Ugh, fine. You guys win.
Don't mind if I stop at 7-Eleven to fill up more petrol?
Oh yes. Good idea.
Aw, Christ. I should have filled my car up before I left to go to Kohl's. Perfect. Now time to get my good old friend run on fuel.
Say, Bear, where is Doc Owl?
Oh, to be honest, Doc Hope, he got COVID and he had to isolate for 5 days.
Oh, gee. That's no good. So has he just got a cold?
Well, yes. Yesterday morning he told me that he had a rapid test and it was positive.
Oh, really? Geez, Bear. I hope Doc Owl gets well soon.
Me too, Doc Hope. Anyways, we'd better get to our table because we're soon going to have platters.
Right-o, Bear.
Woohoo! This DJ is so talented.
You rock Shadow Project Dog.
Woof woof. Thank you, Teddies.
No worries.
Ruff Ruff. You know, guys, we've been friends with Bear for a long time, ever since we were partnerships with Disney.
Oh, yes, Wags. Even worse, still partnerships with the 8BC in our beautiful country.
Of course, Henry. We all love Bear and his kids. We met him first when he came to Australia seeing a number of our friends we all knew. That was like more than 20 years ago, I think.
Ruff, my guess will be around the time when our king of the childhood was born.
Wow! That was a long time ago, Wags. In fact, He started watching Bear in the Big Blue House when he was a year old too, as he started to watch Home is Where the Bear is on video.
You know, Dorothy, I think you're right. He also grew up watching many of the Bear episodes on videos, and on ABC Kids.
Now that's what I was expected to get it right, Henry.
Ruff. Henry is right, Dorothy. Bear also became part of the WigglesWorld community 10 years ago, and he's still with us as of today.
That's right, Wags. And we're happy that he is healthier now. He is not a big bear anymore.
Oh, yes. You can tell about it, Henry.
Hey, Nature Cat, I'm getting hungry. I haven't eaten since lunch. Can we stop at KFC?
No. We are not stopping at KFC. But there will be platters, entrees, and mains you can choose any from the menus at the Solarom room.
Yeah, Ronald, you can choose what you would like on the menu rather than KFC. Satay chicken, bruschetta platter, calamari, pasta marinara, lasagna, scotch filet steak, all of that you can pick.
But I'm hungry. Can you please stop at KFC? Please?
Ugh, fine. We'll stop at KFC. But please, make it as quickly as possible because Bear told me via text saying there's going to be more people coming, and platters will be served at each table, and we don't want to miss out on these.
Thanks, Nature Cat.
No worries.
Hello, and welcome to KFC. How can I help you?
I would like a barbecue bacon sacker burger with regular chips, 3 pieces of chicken, and a Kinect Pepsi Max, please.
Sure. That will be $15.
Here's my $20.
Thank you. And your change is $5.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Feel free to choose a table, and your meal will be ready in 5 minutes.
Oh yes, sir. Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Seriously. It's been more than 20 minutes since Ronald went inside KFC, and we are going to miss out on most on choosing what we want on Bear's special dinner menu.
I've just texted Bear that we're going to be 30 minutes late.
I'll be right back, guys. I just need to head inside for just 30 seconds to tell Ronald to hurry up.
Okay, Nature Cat.
Oh, what the hell are you doing, you idiot? Yeah, get fucked for blocking my way. There he is. Hurry up.
For fuck's sake, Nature Cat, just let me finish my burger and then we-
No, you better speed up right now or else we're going to lose our mains, and I bet there's more people who have already arrived at the party.
But Nature Cat, will you-
No, buts. Pick up the pace now, eat faster.
Say Bear, would you rather be part of the charity walk to raise funds for heart disease or lift 100 reps a day?
The question was, I would rather be part of the charity walk or raise funds for heart disease.
Good choice, Bear. I bet you have been doing it daily across, not just Woodland Valley, but pretty much the entire Wiggle world.
You can tell about it, Lois. And you know what, Bear? That's the best effort.
Yes, Doc Hulk. This is what I could do as part of the wellness of my health.
Of course, Bear. The more you walk, the more you get fit.
That is true, Jax.
Hey guys, do you have a favorite Bear in the Big Blue House episode of your choice?
I do have one, and that is, and to all a good night.
Good choice, Duran. That's one of my favorites too. In fact, I like Home is Where the Bear Is, which is the first episode of the series, as well as some other ones like Water Water Everywhere, Dance Fever, Bear's Birthday Bash, What's the Story, Woodland House Wonderful, and the one about opposites called, As Different as Day and Night.
My favorite would have to be to clean or not to clean, because I always thought that Bear's reaction to when he encounters a huge mess in the living room is kind of priceless.
Wow. Although most of the living room furniture cost hundreds of dollars.
And keeping it tidy and spotless can be quite difficult sometimes.
I agree with you, Mareka. But it's easy to clean up.
Why, yes, of course.
Anyway, one of my favorite episodes of Bear would be the one where Oho got tired of Triola wanting to be a baby while playing in the living room, and she cracked the shits.
Holy mother of Godfather. Mareka, that was bloody savage.
Yeah, right. But then, Oho pretend to be a firefighter rescuing baby Trilo, and the baby was safe and sound.
Wahoo! They always have a great time playing pretend, don't they?
Yeah, they had the best imagination of all.
I can agree with you more, my king.
Wow, Ronald. I've just waited 5 minutes for you to finish your dinner. It's now 7:45, and it's now going to take us 15 minutes to get to Bear's party. Now let's go, in fast. Alright gang, I need all of you to hold on as tight as you can, because this is going to be like a thrill ride, and I'm afraid that once we head on the freeway, I'm gonna have to push the accelerator down harder so that we can't make it to the sports club in time.
Don't you realize that you could get another fine for speeding?
It doesn't matter, I'll have to do it. Now let's go. Oh, what the fuck?
You're about to head on the freeway, and you are going slow. Hurry up, you dead set moron.
Oh, why can't this guy let us through? I think he doesn't know how to drive.
Yeah, he is just nothing but an absolute dickhead.
You know what? I'll just have to change the lane.
Holy shit. You are going way too fast. Slow the fuck down, you know you're going to get another fine.
I can't help it, sis. I'm trying to get to Bear's party
in
time.
Oh my fucking god, we're going to crash.
Jesus Christ. Is everyone in the back okay?
Yes, Nature Cat. We are all okay. At least you tried to make it.
I was so close to suffering a concussion.
At least we're all buckled up.
Nature Cat. Are you out of your fucking mind? You don't realize you needed to stay at the speed limit of 100 when using freeways, not 180. This is not a racetrack, and don't you know that you could have got us killed?
I told you that we were late to Bears.
And look right now. It's the police.
Oh shit. If I don't pay another fine, I'm so going to end up behind bars.
I need you out of the car, please.
Yes, and is there something you need to tell me?
Why, yes. We've seen that footage via CCTV. The green car appears to be you speeding, going 90 kilometers per hour down Central Avenue, and then going from 120 to 180 on Princess Freeway. And what's worse is that when you speed down Duncan's Road, you crashed into a traffic light and caused it to collapse. Can you please explain us why you did do it?
Okay, I'm going to explain this to you right now. You see, I was in a huge amount of hurry is because we've got a birthday party at the Italian Sports Club on Otter Road, and we were supposed to arrive at 7:15, but then, Ronald the Purple Cat had spent 35 minutes at KFC just to have his dinner, despite there's going to be platters, entrees, and mains at the Sol Aroma function room. And this is why I had to do it, because we were going to miss out on the event.
Fair enough. Anyways, I'm afraid that you're going to have to pay a fine of $250.
So, do you have a credit card with you?
Yes, I have.
We've just got into a mild accident.
Okay, that's no good. How did it happen?
Well, Nature Cat was going way too fast on the freeway and we were trying to make it, but he's currently talking to the police right now.
Okay, so do you think he's going to get fined or sent to jail?
Well, I believe he's going to get fined, and a speeding ticket, just like last time when we were trying to make it to the King's 21st.
Oh, that was a lucky one for him.
Yeah. He should have go at his regular speed instead of just rushing. I also want to mention that Ronald had spent like half an hour inside KFC, and we were waiting for him for that long too.
That's okay, Gwendolyn, we just waiting on our mains to arrive.
That's good. Unfortunately, Bear, it's going to be too late for us to choose. So, we'll just get kebabs instead on the way. Sounds okay to you?
Yes, sounds okay to me.
Alright, Bear, I'm going to let you go now, because Nature Cat wants us out to see any damage to his car.
Okay, thanks for letting me know. I'm hoping everyone is okay as well.
Yes, we're all okay. And we will try to get there as best as we can. And we're hoping to have some of your cake tonight.
Sounds like a good idea. Okay, I'll see you once you guys arrive.
Will do. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hey WigglesWorld, can I ask you a question?
Yes, James.
Aside of home is where the bear is, what other bear videos do you know when you were younger?
Well, what bear videos I knew were, I would say, Magic in the Kitchen, What's the Story, Bear's Birthday Bash, Friends at Play, Dance Party, Wait for Me, and Sleepy Time with Bear on DVDs. These were the Bear in the Big Blue House videos I grew up with.
Okay, that's cool.
Hey James, can I just say to be honest, that when I was little, I didn't like how Bear puts his nose too close to the camera.
Why is that, Mr. Dankengine?
It's because when I was watching that series on ABC Kids, his nose just gave me a bit of a fright when he sniffs to figure out what that smell was. In my opinion, putting noses too close to the camera can be unhygienic.
Oh, that's not that good.
But when using its puppet materials, it is not, but it could knock the director's camera down by accident.
But they just ensure to be gentle with the director and the rest of the filming crew.
Of course.
Your motor's looking good. But I'm also going to get that damage repaired from your accident.
Well, that's the good news. But, how long do you think the reconstruction is going to take?
Well, as the damage was quite huge on the right side of the front, where the headlight is, I'm afraid that's going to take at least 5 days, or until at least Wednesday.
Until Wednesday? Far out. Now this is no joke at all. I'll have to just take the train to work on Monday.
Well, yes bro. And, we're going to try to make it to Bear's in time, but for the cake.
Good thinking, because we'll go to the kebab shop to get halal snack packs, or souvlaki's, whatever suits you guys, but except for Ronald because he's already had KFC before we're trying to get to the party, but then I've got fined, and received a speeding ticket.
Yeah. You know you should never be breaching the road rules. Luckily we've had to duck down so that we don't end up in hospital.
And you're very lucky you didn't get arrested.
Yeah. I know, right? I'm sorry you guys, I'll never do it again, because I was just trying to get to the sports club in time to have our platters, and our mains, but it's too late now. Let's just go get kebabs instead.
Yeah. That is what I was expecting.
I bet you were. Alright man, we'll have to go buy our dinner, but we'll try to get to Italian Sports Club in time for the cake.
Okay you guys, have a wonderful night. And Nature Cat, I'll see you on Wednesday.
You too. Take care.
Bye.
Alright, I'm pretty sure there's a kebab shop. Down across the road. Let's go. You're staying outside, Ronald.
Well, it looks like I've already eaten like Nature Cat said. And I'll have to stand here like a sitting duck, in front of the kebab shop.
That's so sweet of you. Okay, Ursa, you're just around the corner, is that right?
Yes, I am, Bear. I'm just passing Woodland Central College, and I'm about to head on the roundabout to Otter Road.
Great to hear it. We're just about to have cutting the cake time.
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to taste it.
Me too, Ursa. All right, I'll see you once you arrive. I'm just in front of the entrance.
Okay, Bear. I'll see you there. Adios.
Adios. Whoa. I have not seen my friend Ursa around 4 or 5 years. My guess is that the last time Ursa was around, my 21st birthday party at the Big Blue House. That must be her now.
Thanks for the ride.
You're welcome. Have a lovely night.
You too. Take care. Bye.
See you round.
There you are, Bear.
Ursa. Hey there. It's been like a few years since I've seen you.
Me neither. How are you, my... Whoa. Bear, Dios mio. You just gave me a fright. What happened to you? You used to be a big bear back then, and now you have not been eating much in almost a year.
I would like to ask everybody to gather loud. It's time to cut the cake.
It's Bear's cake time.
Happy birthday, Bear.
Hey, Tata. Did I hear what I just heard?
Yes, Grandma Flutter. I can hear it too. It's time for Bear's birthday cake. Come on.
I can't wait to try it.
I think this is it.
That's not Italian sports club, bro.
It's not? Then, what is it?
That's a Eagle Stadium, where people play basketball, table tennis, badminton, and netball.
Oh yes. Now I know. But what we're looking for is the Italian Sports Club. Let's just keep walking, guys.
I said, would you please welcome to the cake, the owner of the Big Blue House, Bear. Oh.
He hasn't shown up yet.
We need him for his speech.
And don't forget the cake. What are we going to do, Greg? We can't have a speech without Bear.
I think we'll have to try something bigger to bring Bear out. Shadow Project's dog, help us out. Bring out the macho man.
Woof, woof. You got it, Greg.
Come on, everybody. Let's all bring out Bear.
Let's hope this works.
Did somebody say my name?
To be honest, Bear. I think, yes. But I don't know who.
Think it's coming from one of the giz in the cell room.
Oh really? It sounded like your party, Bear.
I don't think so, Ursa. But I think we should go in and check what's going on.
Good idea, Bear. And, everyone will be so surprised if you invited me, as the guest of honor.
Well, yes, they are going to be very privileged to have you joining us for a cake.
Well then, let's go.
Every man wants to be a macho, macho man. Just have the kind of body, always in demand. Jogging in the morning, go man, go. Workouts in the health bar, muscles flow. You can best believe that he's a macho man. Ready to get down with anyone he can.
Hey, hey.
It's Bear.
Macho, macho man, yeah. I've got to be a macho man. Macho, macho man, hey, hey. I've got to be a macho.
My goodness, it is your fiesta, Bear.
Yes indeed, Ursa, it is my 25th birthday fiesta.
Wow, this is huge.
and a lot of friends are here.
Well, well, well. Bear, can I just say that what a massive flabbergast to have your friend that came all the way from Spain.
It sure is, Jimmy Gap.
Wow. What a massive surprise to have a special friend here for Bear's party. Ursa from Madrid, Spain.
Hola a todos.
Hi, Ursa.
Ruben, Dorothy, Steve, hello there.
What a pleasure to see you again, Ursa. Been a long time.
I know, right, Lois? It's been like since my friend's 21st.
All right, now that we've got Bear, our 25th birthday person, let's all sing a special song for him, everybody.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
This has been a spectacular night of my special milestone at the Italian Sports Club of Woodland Valley. I would like to say it has been a huge privilege to have everyone here to help me celebrate my special day. Thank you all so much for coming. Thank you to Ojo, Trilo, Tutter and Pip and Pop for being such a massive life and all of my support in the Big Blue Hell over the past 25 years.
You're welcome back. You're the best band.
And I would like to give a massive thank you to Doc Hope for the great advice of my diet changes and for my health and well-being was doing such a 10 out of 10 job. And I'm now a healthy and fit bear. I'm no longer a big bear. And I would like to give a huge shout out to WigglesWorld, Jimmy Gack, and the rest of the Goville gang for helping me set up the party, and a massive one to Shadow Project's Dope for being an outstanding DJ.
You're welcome, my legendary character.
And I'd also like to give a huge thank you to everyone else for coming. Bananas, Teddies, Rat and Hat, Goville Gang, David, Jane, Thor and the Kids, Sev, Blue, Magenta, Doc, Ho, Glows, Jackless, Grandma, Flutter, Hado and Dead Otter, Big Old Bullfrog, Hojo's friend, Kristen, and of course Dorothy, Wags and the Wiggets, and the other boys, even the Wiggles, for becoming my huge friendship over the years. You have given me a lot of kindness to me and everyone else in the Big Blue House. Thank you so much and have a great night.
Well, that's just great. We are lost. Now we can't find the Italian Sports Club.
How are we supposed to approach now?
I know, maybe if I turn on Google Maps and choose the destination to the event, that will help us get there.
Nature Cat, you've got a genius plan.
Bro, you've got an astonishing solution that came to mind.
Yes, I have, sis. Holy Jesus.
What's the matter, Nature Cat?
It's 10:15 already.
What? You're joking. We are now more than 3 hours late, and you know what? I think there won't be enough cake for us once we arrive.
I'll just text Bear first, and then we'll might get to the sports club quickly.
I'm glad we're the only lucky ones to have our kebabs before Jindy closed at 9:30.
Yeah, but we should have arrived at Bear's party on time, so that we wouldn't miss out on anything from our menus.
Indeed, and now it's too late, all because we went into a mild car accident. And having Nature Cat's car at the mechanics, and he has to wait until at least Wednesday.
Alright gang, we are here on the footpath of Cambridge Crescent, and the destination to Italian Sports Club. It takes 40 minutes to walk up to here. Is anyone keen on it?
Well, I don't mind walking up to here. So yeah, sounds like a good idea to us.
I agree with you, Hal. But we're going to have to use the footpath throughout our trip because me, Squeaks and Gwendolyn are wearing high-heeled shoes, and we don't want to fall over by moving too quickly.
Good thinking, Daisy.
All right, let's get moving.
I wanna go into the music steps. I got a drink and a beat. Let the party rock. Everybody let the good times flow. I wanna feel the music in my soul. Everybody all around.
Just let the good times flow.
JC, just let the good times flow.
Drinks on the floor, so call the cops, we gon' steal this show. Yeah, I make love, don't fight. This feeling, you're my type. And if you want it, come get it, so we can go all night. I got a drink and a beat, let the party rock.
Yeah, everybody let the good times flow. I wanna feel the music in my soul. Everybody all around the world, I wanna let it go. Just let the good times flow. Everybody, just let the good times flow.
Take me, here we go.
Just let the good times flow.
Everybody get in line. It's time to do the Nutbush. Yes, yes, yes. The best. Here we go.
Everybody's doing it.
25 was the speed limit. Motorcycle not allowed in it. You're going to store on Fridays. You're going to church on Sundays. They call it Nutbush. A little old town. Oh, Nutbush. They call it Nutbush city limit. You're going to feel on the weekday and have a picnic on Labor Day. You go to town on Saturday, but go to church every Sunday. They call it Nutbush. Oh, Nutbush. They call it Nutbush city limit.
Whoa, whoa. Keep Nutbush dancing, me hearty.
This is fun.
Okay, let's see how far we are now. Hang on. This is not Otter Road. This is Shaw's Road.
Oh bugger. We must have took a wrong turn.
We'll have to go round the block from IGA and then turn left on Purchase Street.
Great idea, bro. Let's go.
Cha-cha-cha, ah-cha-cha, gonna cha-cha-cha. Ooh-la-la, gonna cha-cha-cha. The bear cha-cha-cha. The bear cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha.
Well, well, well. This has been a massive privilege to have all of you here for Bear's special day tonight, at the Italian Sports Club of Woodland. Thank you so much for coming to see my superb performance, and for Bear's 25th birthday wishes. Right now, it's 11 p.m, and we're going to do one last song before we wrap this party up. Want to know why? It's because some of the little ones have to get tucked into their beds, and some of the guys have some stuff to do tomorrow. And also I've got another 4 weeks of practice for the Foam Run Festival.
Fair enough.
Alright you guys. This last song we're going to do is what Bear sings to one of the nice ladies who was voiced by one of the most honorable US actresses of stage and screen, sadly who's no longer with us, but she's one of the nicest moons of the owner of the Big Blue House, the wonderful singer, Lynn Thigpen. To dedicate this beautiful singer, after almost 20 years she went to the Stairway of Heaven, I would like everybody else to sing along, if you know the words, whilst I put on a beautiful acoustic tune.
Now that's what we're expecting.
Hey, this was really fun.
We hope you liked it too.
Seems like we've just begun
when suddenly we're through.
Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye.
'Cause now it's time to go.
But
here it is. The Italian Sports Club. With a special thank you to my Google Maps who help us approach to the event. Let's head in now.
I'm starting to get worried that the party would end by 11:30, because we were trying to find this. I hope Bear saves plenty of cake for us.
I hope so, sis. Yep, this is it. The Solar Room Room.
Now this looks like a fancy place.
Did I hear everyone saying their goodbyes?
Yes, bro. I can hear it too. What does this mean?
And the Big Blue House will be waiting for you to come and play. To come and play. To come and play. Bye now.
Thank you so much for everything. You were the superlative party goers I've ever known. Take care, and good night everyone, I'll see you around.
Oh great. Now the party just ended. All we wanted to do is help Bear celebrate his special day, but no, we've had to walk all the way to here, from the kebab shop, all thanks to my car having to get back in shape at the mechanics. Let's just go in and see Bear.
Visa for Nature Cat and his friends to take home.
Okay, Bear. But hey, this was delicious. That nice lady did a fantastic job on this.
Everyone is leaving. But there he is.
Nature Cat, thank God your giz are okay. We just packing everything up.
Packing up? I thought the party went on until 11:30.
Hell, Shadow Project's dog have to practice for the Fum Run Festival for the next 4 weeks and some of the little ones have to get in their beds. This is why the time hit 11 o'clock.
Oh, I see. I would be thinking that we would have arrived here on time, but now it's too late.
Aside of your car getting fixed at the mechanics and the bad news is that you've got a speeding ticket, right?
Well, yes, because we were trying to make it to here.
Okay, and what else might have caused you guys to miss the entire event?
I think I'll have to explain to Nature Cat what have caused him to run late for Bear's party.
Good idea, Joe.
Okay, firstly Nature Cat, Bear said that you stopped by 7-Eleven to fill up your car. Second of all, you guys survived the car accident. And lastly, you showed up when the party ended.
That is correct. And, do you know what might have also caused? Maybe somebody has made us miss the entire party.
Well, I would have to start figuring out right now.
Okay, Ojo. Tell us who it was.
So, someone has made you guys late for Bear's 25th birthday party. Let's see him. Aha. It was one of the troublemakers who appears in the grounding series made by Pip Pip, and the previous ones that WigglesWorld invited you guys in, and causes so much trouble. I believe that troublemaker must be, I'm going to say this right now, that troublemaker who made you guys late for Bear's party appear to be, Ronald the Purple Cat.
What?
I was just, you know, I would be.
Oh. Ronald, I can't believe it right now. I just can't fucking believe you made us late to Bear's 25th birthday party.
Yeah. You've just ruined our Saturday night thanks to Nature Cat's car taken to get fixed. That is so it. We are going home right now.
What's going on, guys?
Oh. WigglesWorld, it's you. Hi there.
Hi, Nature Cat. How come you guys were the last ones at the Italian Sports Club? Bear's party just finished 30 minutes early, because Shadow Project's dog has to practice for another event in 4 weeks' time.
We've had to walk all the way to here, from the kebab shop, because my car is at the mechanics.
Overly. How did it happen?
We've got into a little bit of an accident, because I was going too fast on the freeway because Ronald spent 30 minutes inside KFC just to have his dinner, and then I've got a fine for breaching the speed limit, all because we were trying to arrive on time.
What? You're joking. Another speeding ticket. Nature Cat, I'm worried that you could have ended up in jail if you didn't pay your fine.
Definitely. I also told the police the truth that I had to be in the hurry.
Like you. And I'm glad you guys are okay. But I think this is all Ronald's fault.
Why, yes indeed. And he's going to be punished once we get home, without my car, and then I'm gonna have to take the train to work until my car gets fixed.
I can drop you guys off home if you like.
Sounds like a good idea to us.
It would be too far for us to walk all the way back to our house. You know, WigglesWorld, you have gotten to be one of our best heroes we've ever known.
Why, thank you, Gwendolyn. Bear just saved some of his birthday cake and biscuits for you guys to take home.
Wow. Thank God. Bear, thank you so much for saving the cake for us.
You're welcome. Nature Cow will give you some to you now. Here you go, Giz.
Thank you, Bear. These look awesome. But, what cake is it?
It's the big Blue House cake. In fact, it's blue velvet, with lots of colored white chocolate and fondant.
Wow. Did Three Tears for Cake make this for you?
Yes, they did.
Wow, this looked delicious with these biscuits. I bet they did an impressive job on these.
They sure did.
And here's a present for you, Bear. Just a box of favorites.
Well, thank you so much, Gwendolyn. Although I'm now a great slim bear, I could have a few of these the next time we have visitors over at the Big Blue House.
Fair enough. Anyways, we better go home and punish Ronald now. I hope you've had a fantastic night, and we'd wish you a happy 25th birthday, Bear.
Thank you, Giz, and I'm hoping to catch up with you again really soon.
Oh, yes. That would be awesome. Take care, Bear. And stay safe and healthy.
You too, Gwendolyn, and please stay safe.
Oh yes, we'll sure do. Bye, Bear.
See you soon.
Drive safe.
All right, let's hit the road.
Oh, quit your crying, Ronald. This is completely all your fault.
But Nature Cat, Gwendolyn, Skooks, Hal, Daisy, and WigglesWorld, all I wanted to do is to stay home and play Minecraft on my laptop, but I didn't got a chance to. So that's why I had to make you guys run late.
No, the reason why you've had to come with us is because we grew up watching his series when we were kittens, and we wanted to help Bear celebrate his special milestone, but no. You have just made my brother's car taken to repair center to get it fixed thanks to him breaching the speed limit.
But I'm really sorry.
Your apologies are 100% off the table. When we head inside Italian Sports Club, we heard some loud singing coming from the Sala Roma room. It was the goodbye song that made the party ended 30 minutes early, because Shadow Project's dog has to spend 4 weeks practicing his gig for the Foam Festival. All of Bear's friends were leaving as well.
Yeah, we didn't get to have anything from our menus, we didn't get to dance, and we didn't get to sing happy birthday to Bear, and worse, we didn't get to listen to his speech. We were the lucky ones to receive some cake left over and some take-home biscuits. And since the mechanic is trying to get Nature Cat's car fixed, WigglesWorld is going to have to drop us off home now, and all these incidents are audio fault to begin with.
Well, Ronald, you have just made me lose all my $500 worth of booking payment at the sports club for Bear's party after I paid one at the Brook for the Bananas 30th. And now, all of my $1,500 are gone due to having me to spend so much on parties, the food, and Tupperware. And now I'm going to have to wait until I receive more money on Christmas. And if I'm planning to do a huge party in a few years' time, I'm going to get Jimmy Gack, Moses, and the other three to help me with this, and to save $2,000 to hire a large room of a maximum of 300 people, plus a number of performers, even a DJ set. Once I save this much money, and we've organized it, I expected you to attend there. And my $500 is now disappeared. All gone.
Did you hear that, Ronald? WigglesWorld will be teaming up with the Goville gang, organizing a huge party in a few years' time, and you will be attending once he saves $2,000 and sets everything up.
And he's not happy about the loss of his money, all because he paid all of his $1,500 on parties and his shopping as well. And if you haven't made us late to Bear's 25th or make WigglesWorld lose his $500, none of these would have happened.
Yes, I heard that. But I'm still sorry, guys. Will I still go out with Miley on weekends?
No. You have just ruined our entire Saturday night, and you've made our king lose all of his money. And by the way, you are grounded until WigglesWorld saves up to $2,000 for the huge event. I think that's probably going to take him 12 whole months to do that. You will be grounded for this period as well, into Christmas, and into most of next year. Once he saves up this much money, and organized it, and he sends us an invite, you will be there, as well as us, the entire gang, and I swear to God, if you try to make us late again, or cause trouble just like you did at the previous two events, we will plan a very severe punishment for you to feel tortured.
You will be heading up to your room once we head home. And you will also be writing an apology letter to Bear for making us miss his 25th birthday celebration, and WigglesWorld will have to concentrate on saving money to aim for $2,000.
That's right. And I'm going to tell Jimmy Gack that for all of next year or until I reached up to this amount of my money, when we got a party invite, it will be either Murray Cuts, Mr. Dank Engines, Karen's, or ABC for Kids comedians' responsibility to pay for the bookings they're currently organizing at any function in WigglesWorld.
I think that's a good idea, WigglesWorld. This way you can focus on saving money.
Yep.
Thanks for the ride.
You're welcome, mate. I'll see you real soon.
Will do. Stay safe. Let's head inside now. Well, Ronald, I hope you're happy that WigglesWorld will not be making any more crossover party films, because he has spent so much money on these three events he booked over the past 10 months. And now he's going to tell Jimmy Gack that the whole of next year, Murray Ka, Mr. Dank Engine, ABC for Kids comedian, Moses, and Karen are going to have their right responsibilities to pay each of their money on shopping and bookings for future parties.
And they will also be helping WigglesWorld plan and organize a huge event to be released in a few years' time, once he reaches up to $2,000 in his bank account. And that's going to take, not just until April, which is his birthday, but the whole of 12 months. And you are still grounded until WigglesWorld saves up to $2,000 for his one huge event for everyone to attend, and we are giving you one last chance to come with us, if you dare think about requesting us to stop for food, or trying to make us late again or cause trouble there, I swear to bloody God, you will be punished as severe. Do you hear us?
Yes, guys, I heard that.
Well, that's good. Now I need you to get out of our disgusting faces. And we want you to get your butt upstairs to your room and get to bed and sleep.
And once you get up tomorrow, you will be writing an apology letter to Bear and his kids for making us late to his party.
And you will be showing it to your class on Monday when you get back to school.
And you will also be showing it to the whole school at the end of year assembly, and you will get embarrassed after you did that speech. Now start getting out of our faces and get your butt upstairs to your room.
Now.
That fat purple cat should have let us focus on our destination to any event.
Yeah. And we are hoping to see what WigglesWorld has got planned for us once he saves this amount of money.
Agreed. And he said that we've got two 21st parties next year,
one for Moo Ray Car-chan, and one for Zombie Murphy Nator 2002, and WigglesWorld and Jimmy Gack will be hosting a staff meeting at their house tomorrow, and he would have to focus on saving up to $2,000 for his big upcoming planned event.
And he's going to plan his holiday soon.
Definitely, and he's planning to stick to producing his next episodes of Wiggly Virals next year.
Yep, and he's also gonna have to plan his breaks after each episode. Geez Louise. We better get to bed, because it's starting to get late.
Good idea, bro. Let's get some rest now.